Ai, sangue de sócia. よし。
يلا.
What the fuck? Hey. Ciao.
Yalla.
I need your help, my friend.
You're 更死的一个炮开。
Such a massive dig. What are they up to? What see you, my friend? What do you see? Mercenaries guarding the site. They must have found something important.
When do you get paid, Captain?
We will get paid. One way or the other.
But they don't have to.
Are you the leader of this battle-scarred band of war dogs? You must get paid well.
Not as much as we want to get paid.
What the
fuck? You that.
Care to do a little work for me?
Maybe. What's this job then?
See those fancy Khalifa's men over there? I might need a hand.
Let's work something out.
Spoken like a true mercenary. Here is a token of my appreciation.
Hey, it's honest work.
tower, let us get a wider view.
Why does that fool of a scholar travel with some
check? This heat?
Impressive work, my friend. Are you digging up something for the Khalifa?
Never you mind all that.
The remains of past empires intrigues me. Do you mind if I take a look around?
Look at the old rocks all you want, but don't touch our tools and chests.
I would not dream of it.
Heat makes me ill. I want to vomit.
Don't ask for Dr. Hassan.
I know. I'd disappear, just like the others.
Show me everything.
Won't take long!
This chest has Ahmed's signature seal on it. Must be his. Interesting. A letter to Ahmed from a doctor Hassan. Ahmed must be at the hospital working with this doctor. But what is a famous inventor doing with a doctor? It must all link together somehow. They are looking for me. Poor likeness. Better keep a low profile. Bimar Stan, where the best healers in Baghdad gather. Finding Dr. Hassan should lead me to Ahmed.
Another one.
I need to find a way into Dr. Hassan's office. Symbol of the Order. This all but proves that Dr. Hassan is one of them. This letter proves it. Hassan is neck deep in the Order.
I have some burnt scholars here. Some scholars from the House of Wisdom got burned trying to save the books. We need that room for the patients.
No! That's Dr. Hassan's private laboratory. It's locked. No one must go inside.
So we just leave the burned victims outside? Will someone answer me?
Please! Use your indoor voice. You're upsetting the patients.
Dr. Hassan keeps his laboratory locked up. I wonder why.
من الذي؟
لقد حصلت على هذا الرداء.
How the mighty have fallen.
Right. Back we go.
Sharp now.
out now. We have an unwanted guest.
We are always on guard.
Wait.
What?
Oh my goodness! 那一个铃铃在我在上荷兰的这样。
I trust you're intact. Let's stay awake. I better get back.
Hold on! Won't take long!
Patience won't last long.
Right, good one, but keep your guard on.
Okay. 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 Rest.快不是不可以，哎。 Oh yeah, in the tensor.
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on!
The doctor is dead. Now to find Ahmed and solve this bloody mystery.
Oops.
Basim, what happened here?
Where were you, Ahmed?
I was around. I'm always around. Would you tell me what happened?
Are you aware this man works for the Order?
What? He called on me a few weeks ago after they found something in the desert. An ancient mechanism of some sort. They needed me to-
And you asked no questions?
I never ask questions when it comes to work. Do you?
Tell me about this mechanism.
It opens a path in the mind. A path to the ancient world. This mechanism somehow seems to open the doors of perception.
Have you seen this for yourself?
No, but I heard the stories of those who have. They are lost, Basim, because they think what they saw is reality. They think they belong to this ancient world. I knew nothing about the Order being involved. If I did, I would have come to you. I got caught up. You know me. You know me, Basim.
You will leave this place and return to the Bureau. I will not tell a soul if you do not.
Oh, shit.
How shameful it is that knowledge always ends up in the wrong hands. Isn't it, Basim?
here, dog! Ha!
I should return to the bureau.
فلتصحبك السلامة في رحلتك.
باسم! I knew it was you. You are not the only one with eyes that see afar.
So, Tabed, you have filled the streets with eyes and spies.
Such is the life of a Rafiq. Without my knowledge, where would we be?
Knowledge is a tool, a weapon. It can be used for good or ill. The Order is using it for ill indeed.
What have you learned?
Rot runs deep through the House of Wisdom. They are using some ancient book, hoping to build a wicked device.
I have heard rumors of this blasphemous contraption. They call it their great work.
The Order is experimenting on people. Lethally. I have stopped them for now. But someone called El Rabisu is running things at the House of Wisdom.
Any idea about who this Rabisu character could be?
I have my suspicions about the great scholar, Fazil Fahim.
That fragile old man?
The clues I have gathered tell me so.
It could be. The House of Wisdom will be hosting a great symposium soon. An informal gathering of scholars. A lecture, refreshments, chatter. Even the great Arib will attend. Go! Spy out this Fazil with care. But do not throw your blade at the symposium. We don't want to show our hand just yet. But if Fazil is guilty and alone, then like a viper, strike! But you must be sure.
Before I act, I will be sure.
Mm-hmm.
A Tha'abin member is near.
What? You're going down!
Hey, use your training!
Another shard.
Follow my lead! Right!
Shit.
I should find a use for all these shards. The guards will be ever vigilant.
Die! You catch that? Oh.
I can make her a foil, but she bad needs to
be happy. Got
The symposium should be here. Baghdad's brightest, sharing their wisdom.
What the fuck?
I